हेलो एवरीवन, अ वार्म वेलकम टू द बीएसएल एकेडमी। इफ यू आर प्रिपेयरिंग फॉर द जैक बोर्ड ऑफ क्लास ट्वेल्थ, देन द बीएसएल एकेडमी इज हियर टू हेल्प यू इन योर एग्जामिनेशन। सो एज वी आर प्रोवाइडिंग यू द इम्पॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चंस और द PYQ ऑफ जैक बोर्ड ऑन द रेगुलर बेसिस, सो टुडे वी हैव कम विथ वन मोर सच सेशन। सो इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस ऑल दैट PYQ और इम्पॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चंस ऑफ चैप्टर इलेक्ट्रोमैग्नेटिक वेव्स। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। एंड वन मोर थिंग, दैट द सिलेबस ऑफ योर जैक बोर्ड हैज चेंज्ड। सो इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस the PYQ or the important questions of the jack board which is based on the new syllabus. So please watch this video carefully. So let's start. And here is your chapter, electromagnetic waves. So let's start with the first question. Electromagnetic waves can be deflected by a electric field only, ऑप्शन बी मैग्नेटिक फील्ड ओनली, ऑप्शन सी बोथ इलेक्ट्रिक एंड मैग्नेटिक फील्ड्स, ऑप्शन डी नन ऑफ दिज। सो प्लीज आंसर इट। एंड हियर यू कैन सी दिस इज ऑब्जेक्टिव क्वेश्चन ऑफ 1 मार्क्स एंड आस्क्ड इन 2020। नाउ नेक्स्ट, नेम 6 टाइप्स ऑफ इलेक्ट्रोमैग्नेटिक वेव्स इन असेंडिंग order in terms of their wavelength. So this is 2 marks question and asking 2020. Now next, which one of the following has maximum penetrating power? So to crack this question, you would have to know that what is penetrating power. So ऑप्शन ए इज अल्फा रेज, ऑप्शन बी बीटा रेज, ऑप्शन सी गामा रेज एंड ऑप्शन डी कैथोड रेज एंड आस्क्ड इन 2019 एंड दिस इज वन ऑफ योर अनदर ऑब्जेक्टिव क्वेश्चन। गिव 2 uses ऑफ ईच ऑफ अल्ट्रा वायलेट रेज एंड माइक्रोवेव्स, विच वॉज आस्क्ड इन 2019। And here you can see its marking scheme 1+1, 1 for ultraviolet rays and 1 for microwaves. Now next, mention 2 applications each of X-rays and infrared radiations. So this was asked in 2018 and its marking scheme is here, you can see. Question number 6, direction of propagation of electromagnetic waves is what? Parallel to E, here E stands for electric field. Parallel to B, B stands for magnetic field. Option C, parallel to B cross E. This is cross product. So, in your previous classes, you might have read that what is vector product. Now next, option is parallel to E cross B. Now next, what are electromagnetic waves? Mention 2 properties of electromagnetic waves. This is your most important questions of this chapter, asked in 2017, 13, 12, and here you can see its marking scheme 1+1. Now next, speed of electromagnetic waves in free space is option A mu naught epsilon naught, option B root under mu naught epsilon naught, option C 1/√εo and option D 1/μ0ε0. So what is mu naught and what is epsilon naught? Epsilon naught is the permittivity in the free space and mu naught is the permeability. So this one is also most important, asked in 3 times 3 years. Now next, what are microwaves? Mention 2 of its applications. 1+1 marking scheme and asked in 2016. So microwaves is an important waves. And asked in 2016. Now next, which one of the following electromagnetic waves has the longest wavelength? So which one? Option A, alpha rays. Option B, UV rays. Option C, infrared rays. And option D, microwaves. Asked in 2014. And this is one more objective questions. So here you can see it's marking scheme, 1 marks question. So these were your most important question of this chapter. Again, you can see here. And today we have not discussed too many problems because many topics are deleted from your syllabus. So that's it, guys. And please practice these questions more and more times so that you will perform very good in your board examination. So all the best for your examinations and hope you like the video. So please like, share and subscribe, and happy learning.